Dan Russell, living in the county. And there's several things on this litter that we have observed, or not from down here, but they're down here from up north by 6 years ago. Either isn't enforced, or there isn't any rule about covered loads.
I'm sorry, Dan?
Covered loads. We see pickup trucks running up and down. I followed one, couple of years ago now, on inner perimeter. And they apparently just come from the grocery store. And they had planned on taking a bag of bread home to consume. Well, it ended up in the middle of the road and run over. Put it behind their pickup truck, didn't have any covering or anything over. And they got going their 45-55, and they became litter on the road. And didn't last too long before it got run over. And there doesn't seem to be any rules or any enforcement about covering pickup trucks. We see a lot of trash. We live on 94. You can see their bags. I don't know where they were going with them, but they're littered up on the side of the road. They blew out. People had the idea to stab something right behind the pickup, your box, cap, whatever you call it, and it'll stay there. It's a vacuum area. Well, now that they're going 45-55, turbulence gets in there, lifts it right out. I don't know if you have a covered load ordinance. I always do. I bought some of that nylon netting fencing, and I secure it over anything I haul on my trailer with bungee cords. Now, it doesn't get all of the edges, but it goes a long way. The other thing is, and I went to Advanced Disposal, is a big part of your litter problem. I went down to them at least once or twice and complained about the manner in which they dump a lift that they have that comes it in. I told them, you need to, about 2 or 3 seconds, you need to leave that upside down for gravity to do its job. They don't. As soon as it stops, they trigger it back. Well, some trash is still falling. The front edge of that bucket becomes a catapult, and it goes up into the area. And for that basic reason, I changed to deep south. Because they have a rear tractor, and they dump it in, they have people that watch it, they pick up the trash, and pack it right away. And I have experienced no litter control when I changed to deep south. I was picking up trash all the time around my driveway when I had the van. They wouldn't listen. I wasn't told, at least once or twice. And they just flat refused to change their ways. I know on all of their stuff, 2 second delay on each stop would probably put them behind minutes at the end of the day. But you're talking about litter control, and I know, and with their system, a windy day is terrible. They can't control anything on a windy day.
Okay.
But your covered loads and that issue would help a lot.
Okay. Thanks, sir.